see the wonder of a fairy tale. You can take the future, even if you fail. I'm Sophie, and boy, am I in big trouble. You see, I'm getting married tomorrow, and I want my dad to give me away. But I don't know who my dad is. Sophie! Oh, Ali, Lisa, where have you been? I thought you'd get hit hours ago.
What a journey. Guess who left her ticket on the kitchen table?
We said we have to get on this plane. It's our best friend's wedding tomorrow.
Listen, I've got a secret, and you're the only ones I can tell. I found this diary in Mum's desk. It's the one she kept the year she got pregnant with me. July 17th, what a night. After the show, Sam rowed me over to the little island. We danced on the beach and kissed on the beach and dot, dot, dot.
What?
Dot, dot, dot. Well, that's what they did in the olden days. Oh. Sam's the one. I know he is. I've never felt like this before. Honey, honey, how he thrills me. Honey, honey. Honey, honey, nearly kills me. Honey, honey. I heard about him before. I wanted to know some more.
Your dad.
The plot thickens. Sam told Mum he was going back home to get married.
Bastard.
Typical bloody man.
Hang on. August 4th. What a night. I was still feeling depressed about Sam, but after the show, Bill rented a motorboat and I took him over to the island. One thing led to another and dot, dot, dot.
Bill!
August 15th. What a night. Harry turned up out of the blue, so I said I'd show him the island. I must need my head examined, but he was so sweet, I couldn't help it, and...
Dot, dot, dot!
Harry!
Yes, sperm donor has a name. Well, three names. Sam, Bill, or Harry.
And they're all arriving for the wedding?
Yes.
Flippin' heck, Sophie, do they know?
Well, what do you write to a total stranger? Come to my wedding. Oh, and by the way, you might be my dad. No, they think Mum sent the invitations. And after what's written in here, I'm not surprised. They said yes!
Honey, honey, touch me, baby. Uh-huh. Honey, honey. Honey, honey, hold me, baby. Uh-huh. Honey, honey.
You look like a movie star. Yes, I want the perfect wedding and I want my dad to give me away.
Well, let's hope it's a wide aisle.
We've got to keep Mum out of the way. She mustn't know what I've done.
She's bound to see them sooner or later.
Well, I don't want her frightening them off before I've got a chance to know them. With any luck, I'll know my dad straight away.
And what if you don't?
Then I've got 24 hours to find out!
Honey, honey, you thrill me, uh-huh, honey, honey. Honey, honey, nearly kill me, uh-huh, honey, honey.
I heard about you before. I wanted to know some more. And now I'm about to see what you